I was kept in the car many times while my stepdad drank the bar. It's not obvious at all. I didn't have to go to therapy or anything.
What do you do the back days on your phone?
You just
Look at
birds.
You push the little cigarette lighter thing in.
Wait for it to pop.
Try
to burn yourself.
Roll down the window.
Yeah. And then back up.
Oh my gosh, how old are you? Do you think I remember this?
36.
Yeah, I think she's just on that cusp.
The cigarette by the car. My cousin.
Now they're, you have to buy them extra, don't you?
Line up! Turks up! Says up! Yeah, man. Shoney. Run. What can I need? Run. Here you go.
Stretch out for running. I assume you want to.
Yep.
I mean, unless you like.
Extra!
And four. Each
in.
Each
in.
Each
in.
Each
in.
Each
in.
Each
in.
Go, rook, six, hutch,
Q,
two,
H,
D, son,
Q.
just did finish it off. Sorry about that. 10-1. Andre.
Yes! Six, five, two, 10.
straight.
Push. Push.
Come on. Hold your breath. Heels still off the ground. Slide, slide, slide. Come on. Hold your breath. That's good. Once you're done, take it harder. We'll do Kihon until around between 40 and 45.
then it would be Jacob, probably one rotation, so all of us, well, two rotations, so we can all practice together.
Okay, everyone take a partner. So, this is Kitty Kite Club.
Keep that distance.
Okay, to your left. Most of you are still doing too much right arm. It has to be the left arm that makes the hit. It's actually the shoulders and the body, right? Everyone's counting on their right arms too much.
Thank you. Next, Manucci. So, this is big men, not small men. Before you start with your attack, you need to key up as loud and as long as you can. Because you're going forward, that lifts your body and it allows you to make a good men's strike. Manucci, until I say sword. Remember kiai. Remember distance. Practice with other people. Manucci! Till I said, switch. Coming in. Yeah! Huh. Coming in. And then When you get to your mind, you take a step forward, you take a step forward.
Oh, yeah.
Right? You don't need, once you get to your mind, you don't need that extra step. Because if you're here and take center, right? Take center and you're moving forward. And you're moving forward, you don't need that extra step. What you need to do is make sure, first off, that after you take center, come in. And it's not just one step, right? A lot of you are doing, yeah, take a step in and go. Need to take it slow and steady. Come in. Feel your opponent. But when you get to that mind point, make sure you're not too far out. Otherwise, you'll feel the need to take that extra step. You want to be here and leaning forward, and take that step. Okay? So, get to that my point ready so you're not too far out. So then you need to take this to make up. Nathan, great hit, nice man. But as you hit, you're almost coming too far with your left foot. You're almost crossing. You need to keep it. Yes. So very nice hit. Nathan, by the way, has the sharpest, neatest hits that I've heard all night. So, Menucci, till I say switch. Enough! Repent!
Oh, fine.
So there's going to be one and out. No one gets the rest. Move on now. Here we are. Okay. This is Jigenko. Until I say Yame. Lift your toes when you're going back. Rotate. Run. Run! Last one. Stay in camp.
Yeah. Anyone who doesn't know Kinsey here is a barista, so free coffee from her. Whatever you want. She just won't tell you what she
wants. Happy New Year.
Happy. It will be Happy New Year. Yeah. So this practice is for the diehards, right? Last practice of the year. So first practice here at Northgate is going to be the third. And that will be the full class. Okay. So we actually have some kids who have already signed up.
Nice.
And we had at least 8 of them who said that they're going to sign up. So that's good enough for the class. So that's 6:38, and then 8 to 9:30 is this time. So that'll be next Wednesday. We are still at Spartan on Friday.
Meridian
on Fridays until March, right? And that's set? Okay. So, in March, start of March? We have this until the end of the quarter, so March is good. And then we'll